going to take this opportunity since everyone's paying attention to me at the moment. So, just thank everyone for coming out tonight. I really do appreciate everyone being here to see me out of my 20s and welcome me into my 30s. It's kind of funny, on the way here, Casey asked me if I felt old yet. And I was thinking about it, and I don't know if I feel old, but I did have this kind of realization that's kind of a little sad, I guess, but I realized, like, I passed my intellectual peak, like, at some point.
Oh, what did I do?
Well, at some point, like, when I was probably, like, 6, I knew I had all the questions, like, I knew all the right questions, and then, like, in my 20s, I think I knew all the answers. But now, I don't know, so, I think it's just all downhill from here, so. But the good news is, I have a great family and great friends, people who I've traveled all over the world with, to, you know, Peru and Russia and Canada, and people who, you know, helped me through law school, people who are, you know, co-workers who have helped make my day a little less stressful every day. Pretty awesome. So, for those of you who know me, I'm really into making mixtapes, and I think I've told everyone here. I made a mixtape for everyone here to thank them for coming out and so helping me celebrate my birthday. It's in the back, it's in the barrel, so make sure before you leave, you grab one. Every song on it is at least 30 years old, because some things are better with age. So, thank you all for coming, and remember, a good friend always remembers your birthday, but never remembers how old you are. So,